Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Under the CETA agreement, the Conservative government committed $280 million to a federal investment fund to Newfoundland and Labrador to properly offset the loss of revenue in the fishery. Now the feds are pulling back. They're dancing around this commitment, and they have signed no agreement. Newfoundlanders and Labradorians supported the CETA trade agreement, and they took the government at its word. Where is the $280 million in compensation that you promised Newfoundlanders and Labradorians? Oh.